One is Florida, two Minnesota, three Texas A&M, four Stanford, five Texas, six Wisconsin, seven Missouri, seven NC State. Texas A&M and Burrow Gustadio leading early here. And the Aggies are off at 47-46. Moving up here is Texas, and they have pulled even with the Aggies. Claire Adams in the water for the Longhorns, 22-6 on her first 50. A&M and Texas battle for the lead here. And the Horns will have the lead halfway through. 135-50 for Texas, A&M at 135-7, and Stanford at 136-3. So Texas, with Brooke Hansen in the water, continues to lead as Stanford moving up and trying to move by Texas A&M. Here comes Katie Grave out of Stanford, Katie Ports for A&M, and Stanford is going by Texas here as they hand it off. The anchor leg for Stanford will be Simone Manuel for Texas, Annalise Deer, and for A&M, Kristen Malone. Those are your top three as the anchor legs move out. It is still Stanford at 247.04. And Simone Manuel breaking away from Texas and Texas A&M. The Horns and Aggies are battling for second. It is Stanford at 311.15. Texas at 312.63. A&M at 312.66.